cocoyam
they buy in a bag, they put them for village. That is all those rice bags.
Yes.
They will put them for the rice bag. At times they buy 50,000, 45. So
hello, my beautiful people. Good morning, good afternoon, good evening. Depending on the lovely time when you see today, watch this video. So my people like this now. So I did for Ekiosa Market this morning now. So by Obasoge Junction, opposite Lucky Way. And there are days so like this this morning. I did for the popular market when you say if you won't get yam, you really won't get yam. I know some other market that they sell yam, but this particular market now here that they get the best and sweetest yam for inside Benin City. In fact, now here they say no, say okay, this Ekiosa market now here they sell yams. Though they sell other things for here, but they know them for the best of yams for inside Edo State, Benin City. So my lovely people, now stay with me this morning. I will go around, we'll find out the updates of the price of yam for inside market. You know, say new yam don't come outside like this now, so. And the lovers of yam, those of them like to do pounded yam, and those of them like to eat yam and egg and all those things. Lovers of yam, now and I made me call this market today. See, I can find out the update on how much when they say they get yam for inside this Ekiosa market today. I just did by second year. Now yeah, I just did this morning now, so for the market this morning. For those of my people say, oh, no, no, now why I call the particular place when it be say I did today. My lovely people, for those of them who watch us for the first time, this is now Edo State Market Blog. Now they very much welcome to Edo State Market Blog. Here you go figure the update of different things when they happen for inside Edo State. And for those of them that they follow us all this way, for outside country, for Nigeria, all over the world, whether they like our videos, they follow our page, I want to say God, God bless you now. And of course, now the voice of Sophia Alice of Edo State Market Blog, now on the year this morning and so. So stay with me as we speak to one of our first mama we did for years, so then we just do one like that. They go, you know, I will take the runner for year. Then we find out the price of things they tell one for inside market, popularly for yam and plantain, as many as I feel wish for inside this market. Stay tuned, Sophia. Lovely people are listening outside. They with one of our best mama for year when they say our attention, they always they date to us. Anytime we say we come here, we get updates. So, my father will continue as may you just give people, then may you still tell us again where this your shop they located for inside market. Yeah.
My people, now good morning. Now, well done. I'm me, Jane Sobamowa. We they sign here for this Ekiosa market at long second. Or Basoge Josh on opposite Lucky Road. And by this time now, as we did so, now new and I with the see now. And the new year now, different friend and I the market. So they are the best one I did here. As at now, and I be Ranyam, and this was the goal and I will get now. So we still get our Benin yam, which is the Niana better yam, very pure white. And a different price now they call it they come. So a different price now they come. The yam they dear for dear. And the price of the motto now come make it dear well. Because motto, fuel to dear. This way to the dear for market. Before last year, we carry yam 15,000 for transport, but this year now, with the carry 25,000, 30,000 for motor. So with the getting yam of 5,000, with the getting yam of 4,000, with the getting one of 3,000, 2,000. Depends as the yam big rich. And with the see small one, which we buy like last year, with the buy like 700, but now we are not buying 1,500, with the sell at 1,500.
Okay, so Mama does the break down for us. Does tell us say the yams they varieties, they get different type, and they're still cheap. They get their different price when they say they sell them. They get 1,000 and they get other prices when they sell them. They will get 4,000 and 5,000 naira old. Okay, so it depends on the yam according to Mama. So Mama, like this, you don't show us the ones when you get them and the price range. And you say the yam so. Now, fuel they make and they go up, Abi?
Yes, now fuel they make and they go up. Because some motor, what would they use now? Some they use fuel. Some they use diesel. Like motor, now to carry 30,000, 25,000. They cannot come. And where would they buy for there? To pay for produce, for grand money, is 10,000.
Okay, now I see they pay for the grand
yes,
money.
Yes, now 10,000 for there. And we won't pay for produce if they come from Melege, because now those states will they go.
Okay.
We'll pay for two produce there. We'll pay in iPhone, we'll pay for this own one. So we'll come pay for we barrel and others. At least this year now we're not supposed to the deal like that. But this transport, the expenses where they fall and corner for which year now is 500 what they can't reach us.
Okay. So
I beg now if it bring the fuel down for rust, that fuel diesel, make things still come down for the market because now that one will be the issue where it did. Even everything that they go up because of fuel and the diesel matter, I beg, now be waiting with the bed for so that make things still come down. Because everybody here not be the same. All of us, we are suffering in this country because the food to go up. Because we get children and children they go to school. I beg now. May not help us bring something come down. So I make it still come down for us. So may everybody feel they eat where as it's supposed to be.
All right. Thank you very much, Mama. Okay, so Mama will just go front. Maybe they show me the yams they one by one on their prices. I made a see the one when you say you put price for so.
Like this very one now. Yeah. I just sell at 3,000.
This one, 3,000. You want a normal new year, maybe?
Normal new year.
You white.
Pure yes, white. Okay. Like this very one, they sell at 2,500.
Yeah, this one at 2,005.
For confront, make confront.
No, don't worry, this year. I just say make I just hold on. This thing really five. Big.
What kind? All those one, 2,000.
2,000 for this side. Okay, this one there among these 2,000.
This 2,000.
Okay.
Like this is the big one now, what they use for marriage.
Yeah.
But they will still get money, they eat them for us, so.
Yes.
They sell them 5,000.
Okay, like this big set like now. 5,000.
5,000, they sell 5,000.
All right, then.
So this one at 3,500. The other one, 4,000. That one is near.
That one near 4,000. Then this one you call it for your call.
That one I see the same price with this one, 2,005.
Okay. Those ones of 1,005, I don't know whether they did my just
see. That one never did not see when we still come from market, but that one those ones small ones.
Okay, small ones. Okay, like this now, so mama, like if someone come buy the yam now, maybe they need them for plenty. You understand?
And the rate will still come down small because not be one buy one now. Not the rate will take give the one buy one, be one to give the person when one buy many.
Okay, so mama just understand the way I want to ask the question. She just give me the direct answer when I need. So for those of you when the person I want to do party, when I get marriage or maybe burial or anything, birthday, and you know, so okay, you want to do yam for that marriage or the burial, you want to use yam. Say the yam, the rate where one person go take buy one, not the way she will take say for you, come buy for plenty. And then, mama, I don't know, this has not be barrier for owner for marketing, Abby. Like, no matter the person they come buy, it they okay, so now if you sell for the person, no matter the distance.
Yes, now, do okay.
Okay.
No problem for that one, so.
Alright. Okay, so then what about for the plantains then?
The plantain, the one of 4,500, the 4,000 day.
Okay, like
the best big day. Today I may not get big one today.
Okay.
If I see big one, buy this. I get the one of big one. I get 6,000, 5,000, 4,000, 7,000. Depends as a big rich. And we say 2,500, that be the other side though. 2,500, 2,000.
Okay, this one what is for the for front now? How much?
They sell 5,000, they sell 4,500.
For this one different.
Yeah.
Okay, they don't couple for three.
The tray 1,000. 2,000 as I teach it down so.
Okay.
Just like this now. Like this is 2,000.
Okay.
And this one, 2,000. Okay. All those 1,000 as I teach it down so.
Okay.
1,000.
1,000 naira like this now so.
So like this one.
Yeah.
If they still come, they sell this one, they sell 3,000. They sell okay. The small one where they sell to 2,000. So.
Okay. Then this one also, person copy and for 2,005 like this now.
Like how much?
Like this one also. They always say 3,000, they copy and 2,500.
I'll still sell for them. No, just one hand to sell market.
Ah, so. All right, so what?
The get ripe one, like this one, and yes. The get ripe one. Like all those big, this ripe one.
Yeah.
This big one, and they see 4,000. Well, they said 3,000, they said 2,500, they said 4,000.
Okay, for the one you offer your hand, so. Now,
this one, and 4,000.
4,000. All right. Okay, then what about this side?
Kokoyan, now. This one, we said down, so it's 2,000.
Okay, 2,000.
Kokoyan, the deer. Like this very one, it's 1,000. We see the guest name here, we get a lubo here. Okay. So forth and so on.
The cocoyam, so now, buy on the city, buy and they come with for a
bit. The cocoyam with the buy and a bag they put on for village, that is all those rice bags.
Yes.
They put on for the rice bag. At times, we buy 50,000, 45. So, that it costs them.
Okay.
Let me call the show 2,000. Because now, the cocoyam, not they come for market.
Okay.
In this case.
Alright, so then this is a plant where you call it?
This plant, I'm seeing almost the same price as I tell you before. They said 3,000, they said 2,500. Depends as a big rich.
Alright, okay.
So if you still get a big one, they said 5,000.
Okay.
So these are very cheap here, in case they want to come and buy.
So another year from the Aussie smart, Mama daughter told say things they cheap for you. You know they say you come here, you know go smile come up because as you come, the yam boku for you. And Mama, I get one question I would like to answer. Like if a person buying yam now plenty, maybe the person not carry more to come here.
Cab day, no wahala for that. And motor day, we just call cab, get their number, they just carry them. go drop them. Anywhere they want carry and go.
Okay. Mm. All right. Thank you very much, for your time. God bless you, and God go bring customers when you say go attend to you this afternoon.
Amen.
All right, thank you,
thank you very much. I appreciate it.
Okay. Only people like this now, so we'll just come with the next shade for inside this Ekesa market when people will come today. And the mom, when we say we'll come in for you, she just they come to Nova today and she see the shade. So she for really like to come follow us talk this morning. May she by herself brief us on the price update of all this beautiful yam we say we see for you. So but then she draws the shade and I'm not gonna use my own to disturb her this morning. And she still share her own opinion towards this morning and say the thing not easy. Say normally before when new yam come outside that time, everybody go they happy, everybody go they smile, say new yam come outside because it's supposed sheep pass the way old yam be. Not be say the thing not too sheep according to our say it's still sheep small, but not be as compared to the normal way when it be say new yam supposed to be. So now what is she just tell me? But my just brief one now with the update of the price of yam in different like this one. So mommy say this one at 5,000 naira she they sell them. What this yam one I see for years, so 5,000 naira she they sell them. And I believe say normally before it's not supposed to be like that from the update when it be say I got that for mommy this morning. And so then you see this one we say for years, so as fine as the yam and they're still big well, well for sizes. This one also now 3,005 now mommy say she they sell them just as steady the same so for there. Then all these ones when you be say they for front here, mommy say na 3,000 naira now she they sell them. Then this one when they for this side, mommy say na 4,000 naira now she they sell this one when they for this side. So you know they say and I say the yam now it's for inside the market, but then the same complaint when you be say I get from the first mommy where she just say made they bring price come down for fuel. Say the fuel they affect them and then the fuel they make the yam the day on high side because not be there except now plus the yam for year. They still take more to say bring the yam come market this morning and you not expect them to sell lesser than how they say buy. Now how they say buy, now they say they sell. So now why she just give me the brief update of the price of yam when the business she get for her store this morning. So this is just the small business I just get from the next store when the business I just enter. If you enter for inside this Ekesa market when the business I come today.
Now street.
What is the street name?
The street name is Obasoge.
Obasoge. All right. So, Mama, you just before so the price of this of yam when you say you get for your shade. Like this one, what they did for you now?
Like this one, when not too big, it's 1,002.
1,002. Okay. And there be still part of the new yam to have
been. Now, new yam be this one. Okay. Why it costs like this? Now, for a matter.
Okay.
I bought this yam, the rate of 85,000 naira.
Okay.
850. So transport, motor car carry 12,000 naira.
Oh. Okay.
Almost 1,000 naira. Okay. So if I say 1 to 1, go still get 100 naira.
Okay.
Like
okay.
This big one. Yeah. They sell on 5,500.
Okay.
Bam, 400,000.
Okay.
With motor 20,000. Jonah can be 5,000 plus.
Okay. All right.
Bag of garri. We buy bag of garri for 4,000 naira.
Okay.
They sell 45, 46. They only get 1,015. The rubber, what they call lilac, they sell 8,000 naira.
Okay. Then the other one? Okay.
The other bucket,
yes.
They said 3,500.
Okay.
As at now, like last 2 weeks now,
yes.
They said 3,500, no reduction.
Okay.
Then we bought back 55,000 naira.
Okay.
So now they don't reduce more.
Okay.
That is why they say 3,500 for bucket, 8,000 for lilac.
Okay, then for this, this is nasty garret and a white garret.
No, not light oil.
Light oil.
Mm.
But not garret soon.
Not garret, yes.
Okay, now the same price that they said down?
Yes, not the same price.
Okay, then what about this yam they did for you?
This is not old yam.
Okay.
Now what a yam be name?
Okay.
They sell at 5,000.
5,000, yeah.
Because it don't over old now. We would they say, I buy at 5,005. Because market not there now, they say it too cost.
Yes.
Because they sell 5,000 to collect. Make money for, make we not make it not too
dear. Then Mama, I notice you say this not honey abi original.
Nah, honey. Yes.
Okay.
3,005.
3,005.
We see they said 3,000. The person when person preed.
Okay. As the person beg you now you go tell no how far you go
for. Yes.
Okay.
But maximum at 3,000.
3,000. All right. So like this now, so he, apart from a foe, get on that when they be say they see the disturb and maybe like as they say the farming will say they do to bring the yam. Anything that affects the yam, I been adjust the.
Even when we go to farmer sand, when we the price, they go tell us say whether how much would they take buy bag of rice. Okay. Say now this one that they say take the barrels. If they not sell away, they not read they take buy a bag of rice.
Okay.
Now I make an offer from a producer hand. Now there the cost they come.
Okay, all right. This other set they call the four back here. So now this is the same 5,000 naira.
No, this one are 4,500.
Oh, this one we did for you. So
yes.
4,500 naira. All right now. Then the coconut to call here. Man,
this coconut now from Badagry.
Okay.
Before we they sell this type 400 naira. Now is 600 because of the fuel costly, the motor too cost
to carry and
to carry and come from that side.
Okay.
So the thing called high. Okay. They said this one at 600. Before now 400 naira.
Okay.
Because of the costly fuel.
Okay.
Now they said 600.
All right. So like all these small small ones now 1, 2. Or true now you say any way person carry for yeah. Then say then now 5,500 naira. Then yeah now 5,000 naira. Okay. Alright, thank you very much. Hey mama, like as the question said then, this yam now so no say that they plant yam. Eh? As this one said so. If they plant it, you go see germinate. As we say that they plant yam.
You go germinate, you not get better fruit.
Okay, you go germinate but you not get better fruit. Mm. Okay, because this one they answer, so you know, say so you don't already they grow like this.
Not get better food.
Okay, but get a reason why?
The time they expire now.
Okay, now the reason why not go germinate. So
you
now
go germinate, you know,
the food not go.
You know, like, yes, it not go too much good again.
Okay, but what can make how they grow for them now? So now
because it they cool dry place.
Okay, they cool dry place. Now the person. All right. Thank you for your time. God bless you and God bring customer in Jesus' name.
Amen.
Thank you very much, ma.
Thank you. Ingo,
ma. Right. So my people, I don't walk around the market like this now. So when you say carry us come here, and you know say what you really carry me come this market today. So yam. As we come find out the update of yam for those of us when you say we like yam. Some of them when you say no come see shade for that particular side of the market or we enter. So. Those are they come, they use wheelbarrow till they sell their own. And they come put their own for streets, you understand? So call it for street, they're not calling it for the major part of the market now. Where we fit to get the update from them on price of a yam. But as far as the small waka they consign, we don't see it from the way they just say the price of yam not come down the way that they expect them. And the reason be safe where they are. And they see they use tight, they beg government. If I'm not saying that they use tight, that they beg government, say, may government bring the fuel come down for them. So that the price of yam will come down. Like, according to what one of the mama tell me, say, the yam, so normally, as my new yam, suppose they very cheap for people to buy. But because of, say, you know, they as cheap as they want them, you see, they make people know the feed, they see, they call market, they call buy for them, and it's not supposed to be so. So, as I'm not going to see many people for the market now to answer much questions about yam, the people when I still meet, nobody yam, but they say, gari, snail, and plantain, and other things. So, I just see, attach them, say, okay, make I just see, answer them, because you know, they nice, I come, their shade now, I know you answer them, another thing. I still have to find out about their welfare concerning gari, and yam, and rice, and the other thing they get for the market. So, for those of them, say, they wash. Maybe for instance, you can't go there, go buy. You feel still buy right, gari from their hand, buy plantain from their hand because the way your eyes see, we can take patronize there for inside market. So, my lovely people, now just the end of the waka when you say I come like this now. So, for inside this market when you say I come today, and my lovely people, for those now they watch us for the first time. Like I said, they always tell us, say, oh, now they very much welcome to Edo State Market Blog. And we get page for Facebook, whether they call Edo State Market Blog 2. And for YouTube, you know, Edo State Market Blog, I beg make you click on that subscribe button so that you go fit tell person, may tell another person, say something they when they call Edo State Market Blog. And for now, we say that they follow us all this while. Now they watch us from overseas, now they watch us from outside country. On a day, Obodo Ibo, and we there for Obodo Naija. Now they see us, now they watch our video. Now they spend on our time, on our effort, everything they watch our video. I want to say God will bless you now. And God will enrich you now in Jesus' name. Mona not stop, I beg. Mona still continue to the airport, they share our videos. And Mona still help us, they tell people about or say something the way that they call Edo State Market Blog. And yes, of course, now the voice of Sophia Alice for Edo State Market Blog, now on the year this morning. So, on a door.